Welcome to some Smite. I haven't played this game. I took a long break from playing this game, but I decided might as well get back into it a bit. I played a little bit before this last few days, but I've not played much, and it has changed quite a bit. Now, of course, today is Halloween, and last time I played this game, we did the special Halloween match of the day, which I do notice is no longer a thing. Again, it's been I think I stopped playing this game for like, what's it been, like 3 4 years, and in that time they changed everything. They changed so many items. They changed they added a lot of new gods, a lot of just I'm not sure I've actually found all the stuff they've changed. But regardless of the lack of the match of the day, I still kind of want to play, so might as well just do a bit of arena. I don't particularly want to hop back into Conquest. I don't even know if I'm gonna stick with this game very long, but might as well do something tonight. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. Again, I have played this a bit. This isn't like I just hopped into right now, but oh jeez, that's so loud. But it's I'm very out of practice. I was playing a little bit before to try and warm up, and it did not go well, shall we say, as evidenced by the first one of the day thing still at the top of the wow, that was fast. Who is she? I think she's an assassin. Assassin, mage. All right, I guess I will be playing a tank.
Athena.
So I played a bit, just testing out some people. I used to like Odin for Arena. I've not done particularly well with Odin. He doesn't seem incredibly impactful anymore. People just walk out of his alt. Theoretically, he'd be good with Zeus, but we really need tank ability. He's not tanky enough to work, so. There's a lot of Athena. I want to pick any of. They redid a lot of people as well. Like, Athena looks completely different, sounds relatively different. Her classic skin is still there, apparently, but I don't have it. Come on, man, lock. There we go. Thanks for listening, I guess. They have so many new pantheons too, that you can't sort by them anymore. It's made some major decisions. They added the Japanese pantheon, and a couple other ones that are. I don't. I'd say they're interesting decisions based on the fact that there's not much for them. Like they added King Arthur's, or I guess they can add more, but it was still where they added Cthulhu. So far it's
Wisdom
just
and
Cthulhu. Oh my
strategy are better
gosh.
defenses than
I
shields and armor.
swear I turned this down. I don't know why. Whatever. Hopefully that was a one-off. Where's this? Yeah.
A
This is a good
guardian
one.
must do what's best for
What do
them.
they have on their team?
You
I
like
need the
that.
jungle buff.
Yeah, might as well just do this, I guess. I'll do this. Might as well stay alive more. Upgrade. Oh, I'm late. Oh well. I think we're doing fine. Hello.
Thanks!
Tia looks like she works the same, but... Turn and fight. I don't know what's good. What is happening here? I probably could have helped with that if I was paying attention. So I am notably bad. Oh no. I am notably bad at knowing when to engage and how to properly engage.
It's time to turn this battle in our favor.
Oh, she's sleeping. An enemy has been slain. Whatever.
I challenge you.
I can't follow, no.
An ally has been slain.
Anyway,
turn and fight.
So anyway, ow. Probably a waste, but I'll definitely use temp ability in the meantime.
Forge for the gods.
This is fun.
So yeah, I don't know, I don't know how regularly I'm gonna do this. This is sort of a special event kind of thing. It's Halloween. I'd say it's a tradition, but I've done this like once. You're definitely gonna push you back into your team. Nothing about that one. Okay. Just probably using this magic shell a bit more. It's a very upgraded thing.
Like that.
And or just because I have it. Oh, what the heck? Not particularly great for arena, but I don't have many people or many guardians that are at least. Jeez. Okay, this isn't going well.
Wherever there are gods in need, I'll be there.
Jeez. Okay.
There's no escape.
I don't. I mean, we're not super behind. I just don't know what to do. Now, what is that? Yeah.
Systems are failing.
I'm going to run back and get my thing.
A perfect fit.
Oh, something's happening over there. Something,
Rampage!
Be careful. Be right back.
Stand your ground.
Help middle lane.
You kind of can't leave this thing alone. What is happening over here? Oh, she's just dead. Just poke at this. Oh, I'm getting wrecked by that. Forged for the gods. They have a good balance of damage. Doesn't really matter. Less magical than physical, I'd say, just because it's not particularly, if I remember correctly, at least, she's not particularly powerful. She's not weak, but she's not an elf. She's not a healer and a DPS. Okay. What is this? It feels like it's Hercules' thing. I don't see a thing on the ground.
Get up my level.
Yay, I'm afraid of Vision Shard.
Killing spree.
It doesn't matter. I don't think any of them would be useful for me. I'll pick them later. There's one that recovers health really quickly. That would be good actually. Where's the other one?
An enemy has been
the one that immediately removes. Oh, did they remove it? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll let's look at this one then.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
So I won't be doing that.
An ally has been slain.
Damage over time. The birds.
I challenge you.
Stand your ground.
He's ulted. One's dead. What is that?
You have been slain.
That's definitely Hercules' thing. Whatever skin it's using just isn't rendering for me.
It's time to turn this battle in our favor.
An ally.
Turn and fight.
An ally has been slain.
That's a good place to, right?
It
hurts
so good.
I just can't kill her.
Burn and fight. Soldiers, even a perfect plan
on my way
can fail.
What else? What else can I get to mitigate this?
Double kill. Killing spree.
Probably good. Boxer.
Forged for the gods.
I could get that, but I don't know. I mean, it would help our magic damage. I haven't got much in the way of magical protection. I'm not sure about that.
An enemy has been slain.
What the heck? Oh no.
Help middle lane.
Well, I just can't. Yoink. Dragon sand, I can't see that. I couldn't get out.
I believe in you.
Okay. With what? Does that do damage? Apparently. Oh. Heck. Alright, well, no problem with that. Neat. Getting melted.
You have been slain.
Okay, so I'm definitely getting this next, just to protect it about else. Okay. This doesn't look promising. Is here, kind of. What's she doing? I think we should just run into a wall. Neat. You. Turn and fight.
An enemy has been slain.
I challenge you.
An ally has been slain.
Double kill. I could be so mad if you got out of that.
Double kill.
Oh, what? Why can't
I?
What?
Triple kill! Killing spree!
I don't know what that was about. Hang on. Is it there if I like jump? No? I don't know. So anyway, everyone's proximal. Ignore that. Oh, Zeus got a good thing off. Oh! So I can see it that time. Most people anymore, things are so different. So much damage.
Minions have reached your double kill.
No? You might be able to recover this.
An ally.
Never mind. I should probably stop talking.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay.
Triple kill!
Did you see
killing spree?
Just noticed the Sorry, I just noticed the not fully thing on the screen, is it? It's a little obnoxious. Sorry about that.
Group up.
Yes.
We're not grouped
up.
Ultimate
is down.
What the? No, no.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, no, no, no.
You have been slain.
Hmm.
Not over. An enemy.
Hey!
Well played!
Okay. Alright. Well, that went better than I expected. Yeah, I just okay. So the black board on the side is for the thing. All right. Sorry, when I was fitting things earlier, I decided to do the black border, but that's part of the game. I don't know. You were dumb but friendly, I guess. Sure. Teamwork. I'm not really sure what the point. The point of the men's is. Get on my face. Alright, what to do? Just play games? Neat. Arena again. I should probably try Assault. Get that first one of the day in. Even though that could potentially be very bad. Well, we'll see. We will see. Okay. All right. Yeah, him. It's just him from the. I don't know if there's Baba Yaga in here, isn't there? Yeah. Come on. Hey. Oh.
Earl.
Who? What? We have no magic damage. Oh jeez.
Mercury.
That's not better. We don't have any magic damage. I have a ton of favor. I can just keep trying. Or not? Okay, there's some magic damage. I guess I'll just stay as Mercury, because apparently doesn't work. And now we have... No, Cerberus isn't the tank. Okay, that's a much better team, though. What the heck? What? I guess they didn't... Ninja Turtles collab. Alright, what are we up against? No tanks. This will probably be a shit stomp. One way or the other. We'll see. We also added these borders since I last played, so. I don't know if people can keep up with Smite ever, but I certainly haven't, but you've kept up with Smite when you know how long it's been since I last played. Okay, what is this? I recognize that item. Why should I get it right off the bat? I kinda need some of these. That is important. And that means I can get the meditation cloak. Well, I mean, I can still get it, I guess. Oh, it must be at least level 12. No, you know what? No. I kind of want the meditation cloak now. Cookie. I don't remember how his. I remember how his abilities work. I don't know which one is the best to, like, max out. Okay, probably this one, it's because it's spammable, it doesn't cost less, it doesn't, well, yeah, because this one's effect, you just want to throw them, yep, there's one, oh, that somehow too, don't I? There's a timing on it. Wait, was this not the? Why did you have me buy the? I don't know. So Mercury, they want him to be critical based now, I guess.
Sure,
why not? So excited. I should probably. Let's pick up one more of these, and that'll be the last healing potion I buy. Okay. Let's get back faster. I believe they changed his skin, but I recognize the old one. I recognize this one, so I guess I've not changed it. I don't know what it used to be, but I didn't change it since I last started playing. I have played this guy before. I'm really not sure how though. I don't know what to do. At least not in map towers.
I'm going for jungle. Okay.
Alright. Gotta go, I guess. I still need to keep moving.
An enemy has been slain.
Hey, over there!
What the hell? This is a wall thing. Oh dear. Oh! What was that? I guess I was just on super low health. Oh yeah, they removed boots. That since we already have a crit item. Eh, I lied. Getting one healing potion. Okay. Oh, there's a passive leak. I forgot. They some abilities used to have passive
leak. An ally has been slain.
Here we go. Off.
I don't understand this game anymore. That's a really neat skin. Granted, I am partial to the Mexicans, but still. I don't know what's happening in my country. What the heck? What? Chronos is something I wanted to be good at for a while, but could never really manage it.
Shut down.
I'm just... he played like a... Or at least I thought he should play like a hunter, but... I could never get him to do... enough. enough hunter. But I could never get him to, have a super effective basic attack. Now I'm a little screwed, but oh, no. Oh, yes. probably wasn't worth it, but
it was fun.
Okay. You had a jelly bean? Oh, you had a like, little, is that what you're talking about? Oh, no, there's jelly beans over there. Or that also could be the thing. What can we do? I don't have any money. I just keep dying. Not in the least. But it's not by much. What is the... I don't understand how things in this game work anymore. Should have dashed away. I don't know how to play Mercury.
I was supposed to have been slain. Immortal.
Let's go.
Oh, jeez. No. Almost.
You have been slain.
At least I'm finally gonna buy this item. Alright, I think I'm changing this build. I should have gotten this one. I don't know how he works. I played him once. He has like his ultimate just like knocks you through dimensions. Oh jeez. My health. Okay. It just removes you from the battlefield. It's not even a crowd control, it just gets you away. You can't like purify out of it. What the heck? That was an interesting interaction. Oh, what? Oh, I was getting beat up by a dragon. You need to get out of there. This might be bad. This might be a team wipe. Okay. Oh no, and it just gonna beat me up. That's not good. I don't know how to play this game. Oh, we can afford to lose. We have a two tower advantage. So all I have to do is not die before My team is back.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Oof. No problem. Not doing too bit poorly.
Sorry.
I don't know how to say that's alright in this game. Also, that serf in the background is definitely Norlander. And he is a quick god in this. Alright. It's a little strange, but whatever. That was Geralt. My health is gone. So much damage. Can you say her name? I'm gonna go try. How Quell could. Well, if it's also not maybe not, but I feel like he could annihilate the equipment. I don't know if I can blame though. I have no idea how Achilles plays. I'd say about half the gods in this game, I don't know what they do. Oh, alright, I'm
gotta go fast! Whee!
Alright, hey.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
I thought Chaos was usually the blue one. Whatever. The game. Oh, I'm so far behind in gold. I have 8 deaths.
Here we go.
Are you ready?
Not worth it probably, but whatever. I don't care. Immune from what? What am I doing? He's immune from. Where the heck did he just go? What the heck? That is so much damage just on appearance. How is that all right?
Double kill. Prepare yourself. Killing spree.
I should probably do some defense. I notice they know how like a dynamic item buy thing. You adjust a bit based on who you're fighting. But it's not that good, I think. Oh, wait a second. Are we just winning? Works for me.
Good game. Good game.
Oh, they have the stupid not crawling things as well. Hello? There we go. Freedom. Alright, friendly, I guess. You apologized. That's definitely a guardian. I don't want to play that again. we'll do one more arena. I just missed it. I'll probably call it there. It's, yeah. It's nice to get back into this though. At one point this was like my game. I love this game. And now it's, I still like it, it's still fun, but it just feels weird. I don't know if it's just nostalgia or whatever. Or what's it called? Rose tinted glasses or something. Or looking back on it, stuff is just better. But it just, things are strange now, like the new relic thing. Or not new, I guess. I remember Oh yeah, I guess I did try this. I guess it hasn't been a full like 3 years or whatever. So I guess I did try this a year or so ago. And it, they had the relic thing where it just would unlock, and they've nerfed them so hard too. Which some of them kind of needed, but I don't know. They feel not particularly impactful now. They're just a nuisance that pops on your screen. Alright, I want to play Apollo.
Apollo.
Oh Standing gosh, by. It's so loud. It's a lot Hercules, it's a lot Agni. Let's see what everyone else picks. I don't really care. I just want to play. I want to go to Apollo game before I finish. What the heck? Who the heck is that? I don't want to play a Guardian again. Oh jeez. Hopefully we'll just kill him fast enough. What skin is that, though? What's that from? I want some pretty neat skins, too. This one, Battle Bard. That one's pretty neat. Totally doesn't look like Artanis or anything.
Room, baby.
Okay. What the heck? Oh, that's Freya. I don't. win something. I should probably set a border, although it's probably funnier because, like, I've been playing this game for a while, which is probably funny that I don't have a border and I look like I'm new. Cosmic Conqueror Hercules, that's what that skin is. All right.
Agent Apollo, please respond.
Apollo here. Yeah. What can I do for you, love?
Well, first you can address me as Patrol. Second, please report on your condition.
An excellent choice. 1 meter tall, ruggedly handsome, no, chiseled hair, amazing hair.
I'm going to get backside. That.
Agent Apollo, my job is to keep you alive. I could care less about your perfectly formed backside.
Give it time, love.
Hi.
Pleased to meet you.
That's a pretty neat skit, actually. I used to like Freya. Or I still do like Freya, but she's apparently really bad now.
Awesome.
But I like the color scheme of the skin.
Minions have
all right.
Awesome.
Time to assess the end of this. What do you do?
Thanks.
He took a lot of unnecessary damage. Dealing really well. This one, or someone else gonna take it. Why the heck do you need it? I guess. Is there a thing time based? I guess. I don't know. Whatever. It's probably fine. What the heck? And he is. That. Cthulhu is weird. I don't know how to deal with any of the stuff he does. Which I guess is like fitting, but still. Obnoxious. Oh no. That's gonna hurt if he detonates those. Ow. I was really hoping he wasn't going to.
First blood.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Awesome.
Attack! Attack!
Okay. I probably should have ulted him. I don't know. I'ma shoot the minions. Oh jeez. I just go over here. I don't know whose wind circle that is, but I don't think I want to be in it. It's not worth going in on that. I think we would catch him using my ult. To just buy my item.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Now requesting evac. Probably not worth it because they've seen me disengaging. Whatever.
Go, go.
Come on. Oh dear.
Close.
Right, all I gotta do is just stay alive as a hunter. I just have to not die.
An excellent choice.
I'll eventually be useful. Okay. That is, we do.
Double kill.
He just took the plan out of him. What is happening over here? What the heck?
Okay.
What the? My aim is exactly as good as it used to be. Where am I? I'm just going to retreat. I'm low on mana. Oh no. Don't mind me. Okay.
Have fun!
Please be on your best behavior.
Requesting evac!
Gotta kill us one of these days. Exactly what it does besides make him big and obnoxious, but it seems to make him a lot harder to kill.
Wow.
Also has like
nearly collided with that speed.
I should probably play him just to see how he works. But I kind of don't want to. I don't know, I used to really like Guardians, but I don't have much fun with him in Arena. Why can I not hit him to save my life?
This was not what I expected.
Oh. Jeez. Oh, that was, suboptimal. Oh, where's my pass? There we go. Yes, yes, over my dude. I guess we didn't kill him. The stun. oh shoot, there's a thing in the middle.
Attack! An ally has been slain.
On my way. I'll just keep shooting this Mortar. Oh my team. Oh my gosh. That was a lot of damage. Jeez. I couldn't sleep him in time. What is happening?
Requesting evac.
Evac confirmed.
An ally has been slain.
Don't know what that does. I'm just gonna avoid it.
Awesome.
Yeah, sure. Okay. What next? What next? I don't have a ton of time. I have the two. So I think we'll get.
Oh, yeah, that's.
We'll get an execution.
Attack!
Okay.
He's talking to one, isn't he?
An ally has been slain.
I'm just gonna leave. Oh, jeez. Lord, he's 10-0.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
This guy stops. I guess that works.
Killing spree.
You're burning up.
Now you notice.
An excellent choice, agent.
Requesting evac.
Evac confirmed.
Air strike. This is a little absurd. Oh no. Well, that was really unfortunate. Hercules.
Triple kill! Killing spree! An ally has been slain.
Double kill.
No. Yeah. I'll just pick this up.
Oh yeah, that's
yeah.
Nice.
What is happening? We kinda can't. This thing's gonna just. What the heck? Not going well.
Has been slain. Double kill. An enemy has been slain. Attack. Triple.
Good
kill.
Lord.
Killing spree. Attack.
Caught in my grasp.
Attack.
Yar, shut up. I don't know what to do. I can't get close enough to shoot.
Apollo, are you all right?
Not stirred, lad.
I can't get close enough to actually deal damage before Hercules just all kills them. Or kills them all. You know.
An excellent choice.
Requesting evac.
Evac confirmed.
Killing spree.
Oh, I don't want to be airdropping either. Do I? Oh, she's out of control. Never mind. Goodbye. I'll eventually make the game tonight.
An enemy has been attacked
with a fire.
Ouch. Ow.
Double kill. Attack.
Hercules is destroyed. Oh my gosh.
I guess that's his sandstorm or whatever that is.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Killing spree. Good lord. What does he have? He has like a truck. What is that? Neat. So I'm gonna try this again. Cause Hercules just kinda carried. super hard. Okay. Something's up. I'm assuming their servers are under a bit of load tonight. Here we go. Teamwork, friendly. What up, man? Yeah. I'm just curious, how much absurd damage? Not insane, but he is Hercules. Oh my gosh. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try. Let's redeem myself. So I don't play hunters much, but I feel like I can play Apollo. I can't leave the night off on that. That was an insane match. They had 75% of our kill was just between them. Almost. Just watch Apollo just skydive infinitely. Fall into the void. What is his actual thing? I don't think we care to play a match without that skin.
Apollo!
Yeah.
Standing by.
I feel a bit insta-locking, but I don't care. I don't care enough. Wish if no one else picks a role immediately. Anyone gonna pick anything at all? Hello? Hey, there's a person. Bionic backpack, you gotta pick someone. There we go. Well, that's a very magic heavy team. This could be interesting. One, two people are trying out. It's for their first time. Or just haven't played them much, I guess. Oh.
That's a lot of Mastery 10s on their team.
Agent Apollo, please respond.
Apollo here. What can I do for you,
Master 10 Arnhems and
Master
10 Hag. Oh, I think we're in trouble.
Oh, yeah,
that's...
Oh, no.
Let's see, I'm 1.8 meters tall, ruggedly handsome, chiseled abs, amazing hair, and backside is...
Agent Apollo, my job is to keep you alive. I could care less about your perfectly formed backside.
Give it time, love.
Hi. Hello.
There is a different intro. I know there's a different intro. I am 99% sure there's a different intro, but I hear this one every time. It was funny for a bit. It isn't
on our way.
Old, but I still love this game, so.
Slice!
Ooh, pumpkin. Better be mine. I guess the Kronos might want it, but I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna have to be our aim here. Because we are going to get destroyed. They have a lot of physical damage on their team. But nothing tanks. Hey, tanks. Interesting. Oh no. That was a lot of damage. Gonna hop back here. Again, I just have to stay alive. Did not do too well in that last game. Oh, it's just so gross. Oh, what the heck? What the heck is that? Oh, what the heck? Who's here? Oh no. Shouldn't even use that, that was a waste of cooldown. Oh boy.
Requesting evac.
Well.
Evac confirmed.
I should not have. And I'm out of mana. Because I was on the helicopter for a very long time. Shoot.
A beautiful dog. Gotcha. Get there.
There's mana. Oh. I'm just gonna go back to Ace. Seems a bit risky. Not managed to escape. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's the boar. What was her skin?
Be right back!
An excellent choice, Agent.
Alright, let's get the stack item.
Be right back!
Stack of life steal. It's probably better if I want life steal to get the, this one, it's attack speed, and then more lifesteal. This one has an event, though, alright? Invisible power. And then it stacks. Which is the whole benefit. This one, less power, attack speed, penetration. That's probably fine if I start deal damage. You know, I don't want to be flanking like that.
We are the greatest.
This looks problematic over here. Oh, inventory. I don't know what his point was.
Be right back. An enemy has been slain.
Bewitching, isn't it?
Okay.
Alright.
Completed.
Yeah, I'll just keep building this.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Requesting evac.
Evac confirmed.
Minions have reached your portal. Time to slay an enemy.
Bewitching, isn't it?
Bye.
Hollow readings show you're burning up.
Now you know you're not.
Killing spree.
The ninja turned around and put a bullet in his head. It was very, very high. But there's a good chance I would have gotten screwed if he'd. I do that.
Our family doesn't really get along.
An enemy has been slain. Be right back.
Okay. Cool. What's that one though? Oh no.
On my way.
That looks pretty fun too. It's not good at him.
What you looking at?
Oh, come on. Shield.
Thanks.
Oh, let's see my skin there. I don't think I'll buy a new fishing shard. Take that. It's a new nearly died.
Shut down. Double kill.
What is that? The end game is just oh no. Start. All right, fine. We got my item. Lord. Oh no. Killing me. Alright, next. What do I got on next? I always build this. Yeah, because no tank, so this will be nice to have for damage, but.
Requesting evac!
Evac confirmed.
An enemy has been slain.
Retreat! Oh no. Get away from Jerome. Squealing pig-like Jerome.
Apollo, are you alright?
Okay, so that into
right,
so much bow.
An excellent
I guess I
choice,
could probably
agent.
Get this last. Maybe I'll just get the lifesteal thing last.
Killing spree!
Maybe I should get that before the sealer French bow. No, come on. Come on. That would have been line up having gotten yanked to the side.
An ally has been slain.
No, I'm gonna sleep him. Oh, I need to shove myself else anyway. I need to adjust my build for this. Okay. Doing better than last time. Still kind of being carried by someone, but. Jeez. Oh, yeah, we'll go back to base and heal. I feel like Artemis could two shot me.
The ally has been slain.
Okay. Goodbye.
Especially brutal.
Unstoppable.
Oh, fuck.
An enemy has been slain. Be right back.
All right. Good lord, what was that? Oh, for a Oscar. This next. So I have more sustain. There seem to be reasonable ways away in endgames. I'll actually be able to get the silver much quicker this time. As long as I don't keep playing silly.
Double kill. Divine.
Oh, that's the person you last picked and is trying out. Do? What? Alright, good for them. These are just good at the game. Okay. I got comboed super hard.
An ally has been slain.
I would suggest running seven.
I just stabbed through their satellites.
I'm the greatest.
No, we are the greatest.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
The second most kills, but Discordia is destroying.
Ow.
Oh, come on.
Thanks,
man.
An excellent choice, Agent.
Requesting evac.
Evac confirmed.
Triple kill!
Oh, and everyone's dead. Alright.
Killing!
I should get back to base again.
Apollo, readings show you're burning
a lot of that.
Right back.
Now you notice.
Just keep getting hit by stuff I don't even see coming. Okay.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. On my way. I'm the rampage.
Oh my gosh.
What you're looking at, isn't it?
You have slain an enemy. Killing spree.
It's always off my bow, though. I mean, maybe I should buy that bow soon. That's a pretty decent power increase,
yeah,
but it's most effective when I have a bunch of
that's
what I do. So I usually get it last. Oh no!
Rampage.
I'm gonna kill like one thing. I'll get that bow. That's my win condition. If I can acquire this bow, actually, ideally, make use of it.
An excellent choice.
Yeah.
All right.
Evac confirmed.
Out of range. What the heck?
Unstoppable.
Good lord.
Mission accomplished.
All right. All right, well, that went well. And with that, I think I'm going to call it. If I can ever get out of this victory screen. All right. I forgot you were there. I guess you were friendly. You played a tank, you were generally useful. You killed people. You existed. Someone did something reporting. Who? What? Who? No, I don't think he did anything worth reporting. He was bad at the game. He wasn't feeding intentionally. He just kept running forward as a squishy hunter. And we just kept putting bullets in his head. That damage. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Again, I don't know how regularly I'm going to be doing this. Hopefully I'll fall into some sort of rhythm. We'll find out. See you later.